Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2014 Chevy Silverado. Gonna start our walk around on the driver's side, stopping to look at those tires. Tons of tread left there. Nice set of chrome wheels as well. You're gonna see a lot of chrome on this truck. There is a little bit of chipping down below, and some of these may be fixed by the time you get here to the lot. Nice set of step assist have been added. Driver's side looks good. Coming around to the back, you do have trailer tow, integrated backup camera, a nice trifold hard tonneau cover. Like I said, a lot of chrome on this truck, really sets the white off. Looks really nice. Great, well-maintained Silverado. Inside the truck now, you do get full power for the driver's seat. It's a nice light brown leather seating. 75309 is your current mileage. AM, FM, navigation, satellite radio, all your climate control functionality right here, easy to get to. You do get heated and cooled front seats, multiple charging ports, USB ports. This is the 5-passenger arrangement in the LTZ, so you get this large center console with storage. Additional USB ports there. And then all the flooring is brown, but they have these nice WeatherTech mats added, so you're not going to have to worry about any additional staining. In the back seat now, we'll just do a nice slow pan over the seats. No signs of any staining, rips, tears back here. Those all-weather mats do continue with the WeatherTech mats. Really nice. A lot of cargo space when that 60/40 seat is flipped up. Looking inside the bed now, you do have partial bed liner, you've got a bed cover, very little signs of use in here, and then this tonneau cover very easily flips and folds. One more look at the back seat from the passenger side. There is a sliding rear glass, a little added comfort there in the armrest. We'll flip up the 40 side of the 60/40 split. And coming in from the passenger side, you do get full power for the passenger as well as the driver in this truck. One more look over that seating surface. Take one more spin around the back. Very nice 2014 Chevy Silverado.